Hey YouTube, this is Firewizard23, and welcome back to Let's Play Soul Blazer! In the last episode, we ventured into Dr. Leo's laboratory with our Zentetsu sword. Let's head down to the lower level and see if we can find more of these robotic monsters. Monsters! Evil helicopters of doom! Hope everyone's doing well. I have had a very chaotic 12 hours here. My car had gotten to the point where it wasn't... I need my ice armor. Had gotten to the point where settings 1 and 2 of my heater weren't working, the fan settings, and then all of a sudden 3 stopped working. And I was really starting to panic, because 1 and 3 stopped working for a while, and I was like, okay, well, I have 3 and 4, it's the winter time, you know, I could wait until, you know, the summer to fix this, if it just stays at 3 and 4, whatever, it still works. And then 3 stopped working, so I was like, oh, crap. And I was like, okay, we're gonna have to get this fixed, and I'm, like, freaking out. The cat is sleeping, he looks as though he's suffering. Uh-oh, Dr. Leo? Okay, looks like a cat we'll have to talk to. And so I had my roommate checking a look at it last night. We thought it was like the front panel, like the dial wasn't working properly. And so we did this whole thing where we like took it apart and stuff. We actually did clean some rust from the copper. So the copper had turned green from just age. So like, oh, this definitely could be pay dirt. And we put it back in and nothing happened. I'm like, no, that was supposed to fix it. No. So I was all really bummed about that. Let's head inside the pipe here. Button. Another soul to free. So that didn't work, so I was like, okay, tomorrow we're gonna have to do something, and I have work to go to, and so I don't think a car breaking, there's ever a good time for it to happen, it just happens. But I resigned myself, like, okay, I'm gonna call them tomorrow morning, and we'll see what we can do. Call my agent as soon as possible, and of course, it's towards the holidays, so I'm like, I'm gonna have a really hard time finding time for them to fix it, aren't I? Like, I just see it coming. And they should be coming back here pretty quick. Nothing gets past me. Is that it? Is it just two? Oh. There we go. Okay, that got it. I have to remember to take off my ice armor after this area because the ice armor isn't exactly strong, so. Oh, got that open so we can head the other way now. Yeah, so I did take it to my mechanic because we were like looking up on Google, like, okay, what can we do with it? What part might it be? Might it be like the resistor? Could it be the, could it be the relay? Like, what exactly is the issue and what are his levels of skills? And he really gave it his best shot, and we were just kind of stumped by the end of the night. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning, and I'd been working all day anyway, so I was like, I am so disappointed now. And I was really freaking out about, like, money and stuff, like, oh, how am I going to pay this? And it was just really, really make me upset, because I, you know, a lot of debt and stuff, and I have bills now in the apartment, so I'm all freaking out. My mechanic, brought to my mechanic, really nice guy, so I was like, called him, and I was like, and he's like, yeah, we can take a look at that, sure. And I explained the general problem. It's like, okay, so it's working, it's just not the lower settings, right? So he looked at it apart. They looked at it about, like, half an hour, and they're like, you have a busted, your resistor is broken. That's why it's not working. So they paid, I think the part was $15, they charged me 3/4 of an hour labor. For $60, I fixed the problem. But now I can have, because I was sweltering myself in the heat, having, like, 3-4 heat, so I'm so happy it was so cheap now. And my roommate is actually out ice fishing right now, and afterwards I'm going to talk to him and be like, you know, dude, thank you so much, and they did fix it. And I'm so happy, because last night I was so upset. We've got experience, we'll just go back to Dr. Liu's laboratory. We'll stay here. Come back to me if you wish to return. You got it, toots. Oh, I think we got to go the other way. Let's go the other way! Okay. Oh, across the fire pit. Lair. Let's free that lair. Here we get Firewizard 23 released. Steps. The steps are alive! The doors are alive! And the chest of drawers is alive! Forget what you heard on Sesame Street, folks. answer. I was hoping that wouldn't reset it. Either way, those guys would be easy to find anyway, so. And here we release a Great Door! And we get a little HP restored. Good, because we're kind of taking a beating here. Oh, control pad. I think we'll do it this way. That way I don't lose track of these guys. Oh, got him. Okay. Across we go. Push the button. Oh, more Mega Maids. Take care of these evil copters. A lot of layers here. Woo! More piping. Another soul to be freed. Firewizard23 released a model of a town, and that's alive! A model of a town is alive! Remember those little tyke things you buy for your kids, like those little juries and stuff? Those little townships? Yeah, they're alive! Oh! Teleport to the shrine. Woo! Was that everybody there? I think it was. Yes. Let's head back to the laboratory proper.
We don't really like to chase rats. Cats just have to eat in order to live.
Fair enough.
Would you please take the cats out of the room? I'm too scared to move around with them in here.
The room on the second floor is Dr. Leo's. There were two models of town in his room. Many creatures were swallowed into the models.
Oh!
My body is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the laboratory. I think we found a key. Nope. No key, so... We've already gone downstairs, so let's see what's upstairs as we walk up the living steps. Nothing to say.
Freaking door, what do you want?
Oh, this kitty's sleeping. Let's use our dream rod. Firewizard23 places the dream rod on the cat's head. Dr. Leo, King Magritte wishes to see you at once.
Are you going to allow him to make a deal with Death Toll? King Magritte knows nothing about the value of human lives. No matter how small, all creatures have a right to exist in this world, except spiders. If the trees in this world were cut in half, the oxygen would decrease and many of us would die.
Fair enough. That is true. We do what King Magritte tells us to do. King Magritte makes all the decisions for us.
Hey, it's time to go.
Dr. Leo, you love your daughter Lisa, don't you? If you obey, she will remain safe. We will be waiting for you outside in the airship. How about when you are ready? We are douchebags.
Please forgive me. The world will go to ruin sooner or later, but I can do nothing more. Oh, Master, please help me.
Calling to the Master, similar as to ActRaiser.
Lately, I always see Dr. Leo in my dreams. I was scared when he was taken away. I've been hiding under the table. Oh, yes, I'll give you this. Dr. Leo left it.
Firewizard23 received the door key.
I'm kind of curious what's in that door. Let's go open it up now that we have the key.
Oh, there's a new kitty.
Oops, I didn't even see him. This is Dr. Leo's laboratory. This house has a second floor and an attic. Awesome. My body is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the laboratory.
There is. We'll use a key.
My body's locked. There should be a key somewhere. Laboratory. Firewizard23 is the door key. There we go.
And who are you?
Take the mystic armor from my drawer.
Firewizard23 received the mystic armor!
What's this do? Invincible for a longer period of time when you take damage. Excellent. Who's this?
Doors are usually quiet, but there are some talkative ones. Try and talk to all of them.
I'm gonna cut in a clip of me trying to talk to a door.
I wonder, what if I push it?
Firewizard23 found the Master's Emblem G, and I have no idea how you're supposed to know that's there.
But we now have the Master's Emblem G. Whoa, tuck that away.
And what about that model town? I'm kinda curious about that now.
Firewizard23 is swallowed into the model! What?!
It's
awesome music. Oh, yeah. It's awesome music.
It's still the creepiest freaking music. Before we got this one, because the monsters would reset if I had killed them all. Firewizard23 released a mouse! Mouse and a bed. I do want to switch back to my rotator magic, though. Okay. There's another monster layer. Ooh, a bridge. Good. 17 layers here. Oh, boy. We're going to be busy. A nice little tribute to the... I don't know if Actors came out first or if this one did, but they could have done a nice little tribute where these houses were, like, the actual shape of the houses in that game. Then a cute little Easter egg for those who noticed it. Step back here. Take this damage. Enough? Ease them! Those monsters. Thank you. Firewizard23 released a mouse! And a house! Oh no, we're surrounded by monsters! Ah, real monsters! One. And Firewizard23 released a mouse! Gotta free the mice! Get up there this way. A friend made a comment. Tibian00 made a comment that the hit detection of this game is just really funny. That, like, the very, like, the bottom arc there, your sword could actually hit something, like, behind you. And I have to admit, that is a little crazy. Firewizard23 released a plant! Right in that corner. Gotta feng shui things as we release them, of course. Let's get out there and take care of that layer. Big health bars on these guys. Nice. Let's free another soul! And we released a chest of drawers! I guess it was made of wood, so you could argue the wood has a soul, you know. If you really want to stretch this. Let's keep exploring the model town. Yeah, like right there, I hit a monster that was directly behind me. Oh, a bridge. Good. Let's head this way. Cross the bridge. Whoa! Something was shooting me. I can't see it! Thank you. Some monsters here, but I can't see them. That's not fair. Through this layer, Firewizard23 released a great door. We hear the door speaking to itself.
I can see machines throwing bombs inside the model towns.
Really? Might be helpful to have that door with us. I have to definitely go back and talk to him. There's some kind of thing right here doing something. Oh, level up and HP restore. Just in time. Alright.
Oh!
A veritable gaggle of champions. This guy here to deal with, and you. Short order. There's the exit bridge. We've got 8 left. We'll finish them up, and that'll probably end this episode. Ooh, keep shooting at me! Might be a good time to demonstrate the tornado magic. Some invisible thing was shooting at me. Yeah, but as you see, the tornado just creates like a random tornado that just kind of spins about randomly. And here we found 80 gems. Here we found a medical herb, and since I already had one, I went ahead and used it. Good. Switch back to my rotator. What the heck is that? This one. Ooh, there's a gem to go back, but let's wait for a sec. This one's those guys. Ah! Must have just been one invisible monster on that one. And Firewizard23 released a mouse! And a bunch of pews. Okay. Gotcha! I'm not gonna stand there and cheap it out. And Firewizard23 released steps! Probably up to the attic. There's 3 layers remaining. There's a good start to them. Take care of those guys, whatever they're supposed to be. These guys out in short order. That just frees that up. Looks like light arrow magic might be a little more useful here. Yeah, because this... Oh no, there's 2 left. Well, they might be counting the one that's been destroyed. Farther. We need them to finish materializing. Yes! Yep, they are counting that one. Got one more soul to release, and we released another model of a town. Gee, I wonder what we're gonna do with that one. What's in here? We found 50 gems! Awesome cells. Let's get out of here. Oh, we never took the gym! Oh, let's head back into the painting. To the model. Whoops, not the painting. Might as well be the painting. It's the same basic concept. So how did the gym get placed in the town exactly? I'm watching over the world. Please take this. We received experience. Would you like to go back to Dr. Leo's laboratory? Yes. good luck. Alright, and that's going to do it for this episode of Let's Play Soul Blazer. This is Firewizard23. Take care and bye-bye for now, everybody.